going again. Pisses me off to think that, you know, I'm 42 years old and I've been around for so long, and I think that I'm supposed to know all this stuff. And they say that from the time you started taking drugs to the time you stop, all those are lost years. And so when you stop taking drugs, you go back to when you're 20. In my case, what? 16. So now I've got 3 years sober and I'm 17, 18. I'm 19 years old. Of all the things I ever lost, I miss my mind the most.
That makes that a lot more interesting.
Yeah. Townsend would be proud.
He would.
You do it by pretending, by letting the kid out. That's why drugs were such a, played such a big role in Aerosmith, and especially in me and my creativity. You know, that was my format, my vehicle, to let me, you know, go blah, 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 and just, you know, fuck around with Joe Perry. Now, I just really let the kid out a lot more, and when I pretend, I go for it. You know, lots of times I'll ask Joe Perry, I'll say, hey, you know, dude looks like a lady. I say, dare I do that? Should, you know, should I, does this work? He goes, well, you've done it before. What's wrong? Love in an elevator. Write it down. Monkey on my back, you know. If you pretend, you're there. Little kids do it, and they're there. They're in the room quiet for hours. What are you doing? I'm playing with Jackie, and there's no Jackie. You know? But Jackie's in the elevator. Lingerie, second floor. She said, can I see you later? And love you just a little more. I kind of hope we get stuck. Nobody gets out alive. I'll show you how to fax in the mailroom, honey, and have you home by 5.
Oh, good morning, Mr. Tyler. Going down? Second floor, hardware, children's wear, ladies' lingerie. Oh, good morning, Mr. Tyler. Going down?
No, it was nothing but the laugh was good in that. The whole front was no good. Not as good as the second one.
She's back. But anyway,
attitude, you know?
Yeah, go for it.
Going down?
Make it lower and sexier.
And longer up. Going down?
Going down?
That's it, even slower.
Going.
That's it, going down. Yeah, make it stop. Perfect.
Hard. Oh, good morning, Mr. Tyler.
That's perfect.
Going down.
That's really, going down is just too close.
Yeah. Her voice is almost cracking, like she's nervous, which is good.
Yeah.
And oh, good morning, Mr.
Oh,
Tyler.
Yes.
Like, yeah.
She's like Snow White.
So dance that?
Second floor, hardware, children's wear, ladies' lingerie. Oh, good morning, Mr. Tyler. Going down?
This is the weirdest overdub I've ever
it's
done.
It's the greatest.
This one.
This is the good one. You know what I'd really like to do? Get you, me, Tom, Joe, to get a piece of paper, read something different. Just take a piece of paper, cut it in fours, hand him one, and just read. And do that twice. You know, quietly, quiet reading. And it's a small crowd, then Joe and I talk over that. It's perfect.
Oh, does that work where
oh,
you just
God.
Read stuff?
Just rip a paper in four as you go, take that, and just start reading.
Oh. That's neat.
Yeah.
Tell us when, Fraze.
imagine, if you will.
Yes, the Gribble.
Simple, stainless, versus carbon.
I mean, yeah. If you could, okay. Many hours. Granted, sure, your life is there.
Well, so what, 5 miles
you want to do?
If you just want to go outside,
feel free to try to
find the work.
It's not cheating on your wife or anything. It's just looking, you know. I don't care where you get
wrapped.
I don't care where you get home.
Working like a dog for the boss man. Whoa. Working for the company. Working like a dog for the boss man.
Do you know someone that doesn't love sex? I don't. Steven does. It's not to say that there aren't other people out there that are just as obsessed with it, if you will, as he is. It's just that he has the opportunity to write it and express it in his songs. And the mere fact that as many people relate to his songs as they do is only a positive indication that everybody else is just as obsessed with it as he is.
It definitely speaks to the groin, you know, because, hey, that's us, what can I say?
Tell me that I love is mine, but where am I gonna look? They tell me that the love is blind. I really need a girl like an open book. Read between the lines.
Yeah, you know, I was with these group of women, and we were discussing if men bled, would tampons be free? Very heady discussion. And somehow we immediately jumped to undulating uvulas and what the hell that might have been. And we were in a hot tub, of course, and I figured that the discussion had been long enough on the subject, and we had to move it up to my bedroom. So we got in the elevator, scantily clad, I might add, and suddenly I dropped my room key, and I had to get down on the floor and pick it up. And you know that commercial where the chocolate meets the peanut butter? Our heads met, and the other girl, by the way, was pushing the buttons of every floor, you know, because she was totally inebriated. And suddenly, without notice, the doors opened up and we were in the lobby. And she was buns up and kneeling. I was a wheeling and a dealing. Yeah.